is, I am right here looking at the terrorist bombing that happened today at the CP337 Headquarters. What a disaster. My goddamn answers to the victims.
And so you're telling me we could have a confirmation that the perpetrator could have been a white male called Daryl Dyan, is that right?
Okay, we do not seem to have Dyan on the end of the line, but that's not too much of a problem. Other than that, a panda was born today at the Cincinnati Zoo. A good-looking 8-pound baby is ready to go eat some panda leaves and have a good time.